Hello people and welcome to Belle's channel. Today we are going to be doing the chapter Midnight Train with Kara. Public opinion right now is sympathetic with us, Alice is our family and Luther is still neutral. Again, we're trying to get to Canada for some reason, even though I've heard it's an Android-free place. I don't know. Anyway, let's watch.
Looking for Rose? Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
He's acting funny. What's she got hiding in there?
Trust him.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
Thank you. Don't worry, we got Luther to protect us. She's got a Christmas tree up. It's like November 10th. It's a lovely house.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe they're just scared. People are always scared of what they don't know.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
I don't know. I really don't know.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world famous. Get it. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? We'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep. Tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me.
Oh, sorry. Whenever you change direction, it obviously changes the controls. Oh, and hiccups. No family photos. No books.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you going to tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to cross that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What's going on? It's Miss Mary. She just shot down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border.
Oh god, stress level.
I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Rag will save us. Do they die when they shut down, or can they be repaired? Because if they can't, they're more human than people think. Oh, Alice.
What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Oh, I thought they meant outside, and fully outside. To be the first human to provide them with kindness.
Come on, Alice.
It calmed him. Did you see his head? He was all red.
Stay in her room any longer. You all right, Carol?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Good evening. Jesus, boy.
Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away.
I'll go comfort.
He's a fine boy.
I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
World War III. Bonus culture. Our bankers pay themselves so much. Who would win it? First time you see movie match, president of the world, equal to neck to neck nature. Oh god. Treat yourself. AX400 starting at just £899. So someone can be sold for like £4,999. But hers is the cheaper version. Check on Alice. Blue blood. Confess.
I know you think we're just machines. But since I met Alice, I know I can feel things. I care for her. I fear for her. I can't be happy if she's not. This probably doesn't make any sense to you. I know she changed me somehow.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide. Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
Come on!
Do you want to get us all arrested? Do you want to see your mother?
Oh shit, I clicked the wrong remote.
Then do what I say.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
No. No, just us.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Of course, it was a picture of her, wasn't it?
Thanks.
Suspicion level at 0%. Looks like I hid all the evidence in time.
There was no one else in the house.
I forgot there's my daughter upstairs.
Oh, should have said there was my Alice. Of course, she's human, it wouldn't have mattered. Come on, dude.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He he's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Jesus. That. Scared the crap out of me. Bet there would have been an instant where, like, police was suspicious. And then he would have caught us, but yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna end the video here. Join us for the next video where we do the chapter Capital Park. Cool. See you then. Bye.